Hey guys. So I'm Nick, welcome back to my channel. I'm bored, and when I'm bored, I gotta do something. And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower. I'ma literally just get straight to the point. I'm bored and I wanna cut my sister's bangs.
You look crazy. Get here.
No.
No one. No. I cut it so bad. God, I'm still covering your freaking eyes. Look up. Look up. Yo, I fucked up her bangs. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck.
Yo.
Wait.
Yo. No, it looks good. It actually looks good. Like, honestly, it's kind of on point. You wanna show them? Yo, I took OD hair.
I took on.
I'm sorry, baby.
Me.
So yeah, call 1-800-MADISON. Cause look at her bangs, they kind of fire. Yeah. Taking care of the kids, you already know. I'm just kidding.
Hey.
What?
Bro. You're gonna get in trouble, my guy.
Alright, guys. So it's me, the voiceover. You already know. You already know the vibes. Alright. So basically, in this clip, if y'all don't understand what's happening, I'm cleaning the bathroom stalls because she goes to this church after school and I had to do this like thing where it's like 25 hours of community service. So if you guys don't understand what I'm doing right now, I'm just like, I'm cleaning, you know, I'm helping out. I was like, yo. What's up? Because there was OD, like, girls, like, kept coming in the bathroom. Yeah, kept coming in the bathroom, and I was just like, yo, stop coming in because I want to film, you know? Yeah, can you believe it? I'm in church, and I still curse. I'm sorry.
Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys liked this video. I know it was mad quick, but, yo, she was funny. Bye.